A LinkedIn cover photo for your business profile page can be a great way to showcase what you do and the company you work for. Like this example here. I'll show you how easy it is to add a LinkedIn cover photo in this video. Here we go. So if you haven't added a cover photo, you'll get this sort of blue starry area behind your picture. And if you go here to where it says view profile, you can edit what's there. So you can basically click here on the pencil icon. And then you click here and look at recommended a pixel size of 1584 by 396. Highly recommend. Take a look at my video on Canva, which helps you size templates correctly for the cover area, because it's quite a long and narrow area, this one. But I'll click here to select a file, browse to my file on my desktop, and you can see I can now drag that to reposition it. If I wanted to, I can zoom in a little bit more and I can crop it. And once I'm happy, simply click apply. So yeah, I've got the company logo there, I've got a message. All I now need to do is click save and that will be updated. So simple as that. That's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.